Welcome to our channel. Today, we're blasting off on a cosmic quest to answer a mind-boggling question. Does the universe, like, have an edge? Buckle up as we delve into the mysteries of space and time. So, the Big Bang Theory, the OG of cosmology, tells us the universe is constantly expanding from this super hot, super dense state. But if it's always growing outwards, where does it all stop? Is there, like, a giant wall marking the end of everything? Hold up. The idea of an edge is kind of tricky. Imagine standing on Earth, feeling like there's an edge out there somewhere. But we know Earth's a sphere, right? So the concept of an edge doesn't really apply. The universe, it might be the same way, just way, way bigger and more complex than our tiny brains can fully grasp. Imagine this. Our universe is a whopping 93 billion light years wide, which is like saying it takes light 93 billion years to cross it. But hold on. That's just the part we can actually see, kind of like the tip of a giant iceberg. This paradox arises from the expansion of space itself. The real size and shape of the universe are still a mystery. It could be endless, or maybe it has an edge, like a giant cosmic pizza, if it's perfectly flat. Additionally, we don't know if our universe is the only one, or if there's a vast multiverse out there. Since we can't travel back in time, yet, we use a cool trick. Corresponding to distances of around 29 billion light years, we encounter the first edge of the universe, the edge of transparency. Looking at objects farther away is like looking back in time because their light takes so long to reach us. So, the further we look, the younger the universe appears. Here's the crazy part. The universe looked way different way back when. Before enough stars had formed, space was filled with neutral gas that blocked most light. This fog makes it difficult to see beyond this point using visible light telescopes. Galaxies were smaller, less developed, and formed stars like crazy. They also had way fewer of the cool elements needed for things like planets and us humans. But the universe existed even before this foggy limit. We've found clues, like the glow of hydrogen, suggesting stars and galaxies formed as early as 180 million years after the Big Bang. Powerful telescopes like James Webb see these early galaxies directly. How cool is that? The more we zoom back in time, the more edges we encounter, marking significant moments. 44 billion light years. The leftover heat from the Big Bang starts to glow like a giant red ember. 45.4 billion light years. It gets so hot that atoms can't even hold themselves together. This is where the famous cosmic microwave background radiation comes from. 46 billion light years. We reach the hot Big Bang itself, where the first bits of matter like protons and neutrons formed. We can only see a teeny tiny part of the universe, limited by the speed of light. This is called the observable universe, and it's constantly expanding, like a never-ending bubble bath. But what lies beyond? That, my friends, is a giant mystery. It could be more universe stretching out forever, or something completely different that we can't even imagine. Now, the Big Bang is the current champ, but there are other theories out there. The steady state theory says the universe has always been around and always will be, constantly expanding and creating new stuff. And the oscillating universe model is like a cosmic yo-yo, expanding, then contracting, then expanding again, potentially forever. This is where things get really trippy. We have no real idea what happened in the tiniest fraction of a second after the Big Bang. The concept of an edge also depends on where we're standing, like looking at the horizon on Earth. We can only see as far back as the Big Bang, creating a unique limit based on the universe's age. The universe is a vast and ever-changing mystery, filled with incredible discoveries and unanswered questions. While we've learned a lot, there's still so much to explore. As we develop new tools and telescopes, we inch closer to unraveling the universe's greatest secrets. So, the next time you look up at the night sky, remember, you're gazing into a universe filled with mind-blowing wonders waiting to be explored. So, what do you think? Share your thoughts in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more mind-bending explorations of the cosmos.